Hey, it's John here with your 60-second Saturday tip. People that sit behind a desk all day often complain to me about having really tight hips. One common stretch that I often see is someone kneeling down, pushing their hips forward. I think that's a great way to stretch your hips, but I've got two ways to help you make that stretch more effective. One, make sure your front foot is far enough forward. What I mean is if you're pushing your hips forward and your knees coming out past your toe, you're not going to get near as much of a stretch as if you scoot forward so that you've got a vertical tibia. Your shin basically should be straight up and down, perpendicular to the floor. Second thing is when you push your hips forward, don't lean back. Instead, think as if someone was about to punch you in the stomach. You'd crunch down or you'd brace your core. What that's going to do is pull your pelvis into a much better position so that you can get more out of that hip stretch. That's all I got for now. I'm John, and we'll talk soon.